It's been a long time since I've been up here, mate. In Forbidden Planet.
It'll be very long.
I think the last time I was up here was with you. When you got Joker. Is the Terminator still up here?
Oh, maybe. I'm in luck.
I'm wanting that. I'm wanting that badly. I might say, Jim, just put away Zod and Jor-El. I can't get them. Just buy them. Oh, look, he's got the Jim Gordon.
Yeah.
Bat signal.
I've got two of them left here. So, get
HMV name. How much are they going for? Playing Terminator? Oh, I can't believe that's gone, man. It used to be up there. Well, how much is it getting? Would you get Jor-El and Zod? Would you get Jor-El and Zod?
No, right now. I get the 9.
I don't know if I like it, look at this, man. Because the poster's not on here anymore. Mm-hmm. They've moved the posters. No, but that's not that's not the Star Lord, is it?
No, I can't see
that. But I know the Rocket and Groot is. You get Rocket Groot single?
Yeah.
How much are they single?
16 and 180.
But you're cheaper to find the box. Maybe they sold Terminator, man. That's really annoying, man. Oh, look! I think he's coming back. She was coming out in hot time. I thought they were releasing her. Did he reply to you?
Mm-hmm. It's not cool.
Oh, there's a Christopher Reeve came out.
Mm-hmm.
Where's that Christopher Reeve came out?
Is it a dog?
I was sure they just got Rocket and Groot. I don't think that's Star Lord's hot toy, by the way.
Oh,
How much is Captain America in here? Yeah.
Two pack. Two eight.
Oh, you got a cheat one. Here you go. Aye. There's the Whiplash hot toy, diecast.
Mm-hmm. Steer
hot. Oh, for Whiplash?
Mm-hmm.
Why would you buy Whiplash and not an Iron Man yet?
I want a soldier. There's actually the soldier villain and Falcon.
Falcon would be a good one to get. I heard Falcon's really good. He can spread his wings out. Oh, and then getting Falcon, man. Oh, you don't really need the cap because that's that same cap there anyway. You don't really need the cap. You just need Winter Soldier. And you need Falcon. That's really all you need. I like to see his appearance in Ant-Man.
Ant-Man
and
Oscar.
That was awesome, man. I wish they hadn't got rid of that. In the see, you get yourself Robin. Then you can get the blue Batman that comes out. That blue cape that'll bring it, the light blue cape, light blue Batman. See, they've released these mad things, like, what we got, like, what was it? You know, like a Freddie Mercury and... people just, like, they released a Christopher Reeve.
Go for that one.
Oh no, man, I like the hot toy version better. I've always said that, I always like my hot toy. I mean, it's a big Reeves, but it's not really that great looking. It doesn't even look like him a bit.
No.
I really like that, but I want the Ecto or mine.
Uh-huh.
That's what I like. You should got the Robocop with chair. That's what you should have really liked me.
I've looked at it,
350. Oh, I want to get a Robocop with chair, I'll get a Robocop with chair. That's what you kept saying to me.
Aye, but as soon as I saw 350, I am getting a 350, I'll get this.
That annoys me, that Terminator's gone.
Yeah.
I was here for ages, Tay.
Yeah.
Told you, see, since they moved it, they put all these hot toys down in the floor.
Yeah, where are we going?
We go to that Geek World or whatever it's called.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, where was the one?
They've not got any hot toys in the window, no? Oh, look at the dread badges. That's awesome. I'm not going to add Star Wars in. Oh, I don't have any hot toys in the window. No. I do have a Batmobile, but...
Aye, for the shite, for them.
Oh, well, looks like Jim's on the line. It's the best hope, man. Not unless we've got a Geek World. Told you I'd beat you. Quicker that way. I just bet you. I just showed you how quick. Told you it was just... I told you it was quicker, man. Hello. Right, how are you?
I'm alright.
Sorry for the delays and delays. Jeez, it's empty.
Weird.
No, there was a show. This was why I needed to get you guys kind of sorted out as to what you wanted and when you wanted it. Like, there was a show for the past 6 weeks in different locations. And my boss had taken all the stuff away from me. But it's just, a portion of it just came back, and then some more of it just comes back. So we're trying to sort of get that out.
Did anything good get sent?
We did get the Age of Ultron, Captain America, and Iron Man in. We got some free ones and stuff, but
be good, man. Kind of do fancy going back myself. Did you get any new ones yourself?
I got one of the captain because I wanted something to get, because I didn't really like the costume design on the Avengers Captain America, so I wanted to kind of update Captain America. The other figures I'm kind of fine with. I don't really want to update Hawkeye. I kind of like the Avengers Black Widow over the Age of Ultron.
That looks a bit better.
It was only the Captain America that
I didn't like the Avengers Captain America, because I like the Winter Soldier and I like the Age of Ultron Captain America. I think it just looks better. I think just the way the suit, the way they designed the suit, you know, the way.
It kind of like it was a Black
Marvel
type
thing. Aye. I know. That was it. Same way, I've got the actual adult Halloween costume, and she's trying to stick it on. It's like you've got to put that on, and you've got to fit that plastic mask over you, and it's kind of like suffocation here. What's going on? It's weird. Ugh. Well, that's the reason we're going that way, because I've obviously got the very first Captain America from the very first film. And I think that was an absolutely fantastic design, the costume and all that, the way it's designed and all that was brilliant. And like, I got it like a couple of years away back, and it was like £150 online. I was like, you know what, I'm just going to go. I've got the money there, £150. Next couple of years after he checked, he's like, mate, you're lucky to get that. It's like 700, 800 quid, and it's way up, and I'm like, it's just skyrocketing, you know.
That's the thing with some of these figures though, some of them will go up, some of them will go down, and some of them will just stay the same.
I remember it being in here, as far back. I remember it being up here. Times way back, 2011 or whatever.
That's what you're going like. Paul, they should have never continued the gear. You should have kept them going. Because Paul's like that annoying, because the actual Batman Returns that you're getting is kind of similar to DX. The accessories you're getting in the natural box that you're getting is kind of like similar to DX. It should have just continued the DX, kept it going, but I guess it's just...
I don't know, I mean, they... I don't know if they want to just make it one kind of line rather than having like the DX line.
Single lines on that.
Because the Power Pose line didn't really go much further than two figures.
Two figures, aye.
Maybe three? Two or three figures, and that was kind of it for that. There wasn't really anything else come out of there, so... I don't know. But the
die-cast
stuff, they seem to be focusing more on the
die-cast
things.
Iron Man, that's all
I see. That's what I'm saying to Paul. When I last spoke to you, you're like, the amount of Iron Man and all that, and you've got like, to sell a few. Because I was like, I want to get this one and that one, and there's like so many. I was like, I'm sick of Hot Toys just focusing on Iron Man. Why not just hit with other stuff, you know? Why not? I was like, to Paul, like, there was like, there was them Comic Con showing you all different figures and showing you Beetlejuice and showing you this and that, and it's like, you know, that might not be Hot Toys, but then when it panned over it showed you like an Indiana Jones, and it's like, that might be actually Hot Toys, it might be in that, don't know yet, but it might be for the Temple of Doom, so we don't know, but it's got him with the kind of, he's the best, and the bag and all that, the pouch, so.
I think it's a sideshow. Because Sideshow had the license like before Hot Toys, and they had done some figures beforehand, and Hot Toys got all the license and didn't end it. But they never did anything else, so I thought that was kind of really silly of them. They shouldn't have had characters.
Aye, I know, just an Indiana Jones and then...
What do you think of the new Marty though? I like it quite like that.
The second version?
Aye.
I think it's pretty cool. I'm not really a huge fan of the
Marty. Aye, you know.
I like it, you know, I'm not, I don't, it's like... I hate it, but it's not a form. You know, I don't want those. So,
he's
a nice winger.
Well, I've got Brown,
that's what I want. What did Chris avoid? I'm annoyed at it, no, just going like, oh, what's it? I know, you're getting offered all this money. You're getting paid. Look at it.
Some people just don't.
Based on things.
Because
I mean, Sigourney Weaver was like that.
I don't know. You've seen Sigourney Weaver, was like, no,
and then she went, I don't know, yeah. And there's a hot toy hunting, isn't there? At least we saw one.
I can't remember if it was a case if she didn't want to have her license out there, so that people could own it. Like, it was kind of that sort of thing where, you know, she's already given so much.
Yeah.
It's kind of like she didn't want that out there.
Yeah.
It's a bit strange.
Aye, it's a bit really strange.
That's a cancel. Adam's dealt with it. I don't know where you want the paperwork.
Oh, he's already dealt with it. Just
going to
cool. With the other sort of paperwork from the back.
Where's that set?
It's like far end, next to the other computer.
Unless you're somebody like Mark Hamill, he had no choice. He just got his face plastered in the bum.
What I think there was on the merchandise. The thing is, with Star Wars, there was a merchandising kind of thing.
Oh, was it?
Their contract. That was why you either got paid for your role,
actually, or
you got merchandise percentage, and that's why Harrison Ford worked out really well from it, because he took the merchandise percentage. And everybody else went, oh, we'll just take the salary.
Get the salary, eh?
Are you getting the Han Solo one?
Yes, yeah, we will be. Yeah.
You know, do you have a date? Roughly.
I don't. As far as I'm aware,
Is that a two-pack or single?
We're getting both. We're getting the single figures and the... I think we're getting less of the single figures than we are the two-pack, because the two-pack's the better purchase.
See,
with both of them, you're still getting the actual belt, aren't you? You're still getting the...
I think so, yeah.
You still get the belt, so I mean... I know, you're kind of working it better.
I'm wanting that, that's what I want. I want Han Solo and Chewbacca.
I want Darth. I just want her.
See,
Darth.
I told myself, you know, don't get any of them.
I know.
Get the Darth Vader, replace the... Because I've got the Sideshow Darth Vader. And I was like, replace the Hot Toys.
Get the Hot Toys,
get the Hot Toys available to go with the Bespin look.
Because
I've got Bespin look. And Empire Strikes Back was my favourite film. But I'm just kind of like... The figures they're releasing are from A New Hope. When it's A New Hope, I really like A New Hope. So yeah, I've pretty much ended up...
I remember saying when I started first getting Hot Toys, do you mean this is just get superheroes, just get Batman, whatever it is. Don't go crazy, because it go, and then they start releasing this, and then I go, oh no, I like that RoboCop, I like that, that's what it started, was I like that RoboCop, oh I like that Martin McFly, oh I do like the Star Wars line of bringing it, and then next time it was like, falling away,
just like, fuck. Just when I saw Darth Vader, I thought I have to have him, it's my greatest villain of all time, I need to have him.
I know.
It's such a slippery slope.
It's such a slippery slope, isn't it? Like,
what did you when you had the trade
those
figures
with your Batman? I mean, that was
still
a good thing you got, but... How is that
coming on? You just
went, I need to get
that. Yeah, yeah, no, like,
that was... Can you fit Batman in it? You can, but I don't
know you want to. Oh, you don't want to damage him, you don't want to... Well, it's not really him that's been getting damaged, from what I've read, the actual... The way that the sort of cockpit of the battlefield is set up, you know, they've got all the bits and things, like, you know, steering wheel, the gear stick and all that, and all the switches and stuff. It's kind of like, I don't want to get in there and damage something there.
Aye.
A lot of people have, like, obviously they've put the Batman in, they've put it in case it's slightly wrong, or like, they've snapped the gear stick, or, like, the little panel bits.
I would just have him standing at it. I would just have him
like...
That's
the Joker probably, like, next to him or something. Kind of wait for, like, Suicide Squad Hot Toys, but that would be
cool.
No? I think like Man of Steel.
It's going to be epic. Suicide Squad, man, that's going to be a film, that's going to be a big top of the film.
You didn't like
that. I just don't like what it's
on. No, do you know what? Oh.
I do like the Deadpool movies coming up.
Deadpool's probably the best.
Deadpool's a character I've never really liked.
What happened before there? Drunk.
Changed
to be. I fiddled about with my gun for ages, man. Pain in the arse, that gun. What, right back?
I wish it could go right back.
But then there's a robot, doesn't he do that?
Well, he technically does, because he positions his arm kind of like that.
I don't remember arm having it so far.
If you watch the film when he's shooting, he goes, he puts his arm out like that, he stretches his arm out and he's shooting all the baddies in the drunk bit.
Mate, I know, mate, mine's did the same. I fiddled, and what I had to do was just basically bend all his fingers and try and get his finger in that pistol, and it just kind of sat, and see, as long as I didn't touch it, man, it was basically like, alright. And then I found it, I tried posing him with, see the way he has the gun up at his, see the way he has his gun right up? Mm-hmm. Like, sometimes he's got it up near his head.
Yeah.
That sort of worked. That was a good pose, man.